took the pills. You just space it out. Pills. Thank you.
Kentucky Derby September 3rd. Would I totally rule out something like that? Not yet, I wouldn't.
No.
Wouldn't commit to it either, but I'll tell you this. If there's an opportunity to do it where I think the risk-reward is safe, where we've made headway way beyond where we are, I haven't ruled that out yet. I can't just vaporize that far in advance, if that makes any sense.
Right, and someone said too, Mike, when businesses start opening up, and they call back their employees, employees have to go back. If they refuse, unemployment can cut off as soon as they refuse the job that they have. And that's something a lot of people have said regarding the whole thing.
Right, and it's a terrible choice they're going to be put to, because in many cases, we're not going to be able to guarantee their safety. So that's the other side of the coin. If you make it that it's a safe place, if we have the testing necessary, if we alter our offices, and an employer has made every attempt to make their employee comfortable, and the employee still doesn't come back, then you're right. But you have to remember, there is a burden on the workplace here.
Let me offer you this, too, because I had tweeted this out as we were discussing earlier. We had several phone calls, several texts of people saying whether or not they would go to a stadium anytime soon. So I figured I would put it to a poll, as I like to do. And I tweeted out a poll, and I simply said, Mike, I want you to guess the results. We got about 3,000 votes so far. If sports come back on May 1st and full attendance capacity was allowed, would you feel comfortable attending a game at the stadium?